everyone. Welcome to episode 28 of Qore, presented by the PlayStation Network. I'm Veronica Belmont, and we are in Vegas, baby. But don't get too excited, because we are fast-forwarding to a futuristic post-apocalyptic Vegas where mutants and cannibals will be trying to get an even bigger piece of you than any casino.
That's right. It's time to start placing bets on how well you'll survive in the nuclear wasteland and Fallout New Vegas. With some particularly tasty new perks and a whole slew of new guns and ways to shred mutants, all that radiation poisoning will be totally worth it. Don't forget to try your luck with our Fallout New Vegas slot machine. Everybody's a winner. And talk about a jackpot.
No.
How about zombies? In Dead Rising 2, you'll be facing thousands of the undead at a time as you make your way through the hotels and casinos of the Vegas-like Fortune City. And if the zombies don't get you, the government will.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on a second, son. Don't worry. I've got Zombrex.
You don't get to play as a zombie in Enslaved, but your brain doesn't completely belong to you in this game either.
Get this thing off.
No.
As Monkey, controlled via electronic headband by the techno-wiz Trip, you traverse a futuristic Earth in search of your freedom. Keep an eye open for Max. Then join us in On the Road with Qore as we head to the real Las Vegas. We'll show you how geeks like us survive the blistering desert heat. And we'll bust a few caps at zombies, just to show them who's boss. And if playing the end of the world wasn't enough, how about watching it? Audrey has her top 5 picks for the best post-apocalyptic movies on Blu-ray.
All this and more in episode 28 of Qore, presented by the PlayStation Network. I'll see you on the inside.